Aha! Yes! It's all here! I knew it!
Okay.
Let's see. Looks like he mixed in this one. I think this had spartan leaves. It really looks like it. Smells like it, too. When they go bad, they have this kind of sour tang. But you don't want bad ones. You know, I think he made a tea with it, actually. Yeah, that makes sense with thy thorn. This could really work.
What's this? Tap con one?
I don't know. Probably something Siul found.
But this... the symbol...
I suppose it's kinda pretty. There's a few of them around here.
There are more? Tap all the way out here. It doesn't make sense. I need to find them.
All and the other. But one second. Wait for it. There we go. I did it. Just enough for one. You take it. You deserve to know what happened to your people.
I hope this works.
Siul was never wrong. You can enter the Avan now without harm. I bet my life on it.
That tap symbol. Do you remember where you saw it?
Yes, in the flatlands. A big rock with fallen trees twisted by metal wings. Good luck. I have every confidence in you.
Nor, Siul is dead, but I met a Kamatire called Okul and they've been helping me. Anyway, I found a strange RDA logo at Siul's workshop. Tapcon 1. Do you know what that means? Nor, do you read?
Yes. I'm here. Con 1. That's what I see. In my nightmares.
What? I don't understand.
I see that name. Dark, and then a light flashes across it. I never knew what it meant.
None of this makes sense. It's so far from our school.
I can't remember. I just know I was there. It was in a mountain, or... I don't know. This must mean something.
Somehow we're connected to this place.
Yes. You need to find it.
Okul told me where Siul used to find old RDA stuff. I'm going there now.
Do you think it's Tapcon 1?
I guess I'll find out.
Ah!
There you go, Storm.
The ancestors have granted you a deeper connection with Atasu. You...
Let's fly! Storm! Don't want to go that way, huh?
Like Okul described.
The same symbol. This must be where Seul came to. What is Tapcon 1? The black box fell out in the crash. Maybe it's linked to... No. That's not it. Activity around here long ago. Maybe it's linked to... An RDA aircraft came from Tapton 1 and crashed. An RDA aircraft was carrying a cage for something long ago. It crashed here. The pilot got away. Tapcon 1 must be nearby. Gotta find the location. Pack the black box. That's it. Tell Nor what I found. Hey, Nor?
Did you find Tapcon 1?
No. It's a very old RDA crash site. But the Scorpion also had the Tapcon 1 logo. This must be where Sewell got that RDA crate and took it back to his workshop.
It means the facility or whatever it is must be nearby then. You have to find it.
Yeah. I managed to get coordinates from the black box. I'm on my way there now. I'm scared. What do you think it is?
Memories of my childhood fade more each day. But that name, Con One, is seared into my nightmares. One thing is certain, nothing good happened there.
Too much Yahveh here. Thank you. Nor, I found Tapcon 1. It looks abandoned.
Find a way inside. Our past may be buried in there.
Need to get the power on.
Online, attempting reconnection to Resource Development Administration Services.
That's cleared it. This place is creepy.
Oh.
What were they doing here? I'll take a look around. Maybe it's linked to... Hey, I found cages. And there are restraints.
For animals or people?
It's bad, Noor. Looks like they had not be in cages. There's a door up ahead.
A prison. But who did they bring here?
I don't know. I'll see what else I can find. Maybe it's linked to... That's not it. Doesn't look right. I wonder if... There would not be children here, Noor. They did a drawing on the wall.
So is it another top school?
It doesn't feel like a school. There's makeshift bedding. But everything's old and broken, so it's hard to tell.
My memories are hazy. Keep looking. We need more answers.
I wonder if... Treated like animals. Disinfected and showered. Noor, I...
What is it?
This place was a prison, not a school. They brought us here in restraints and took our clothes and belongings.
Like animals. Taking everything that was Nazi away from us.
The showers? Worse than the ones at school. But I can still smell the disinfectant they used to use on us.
They always said we were dirty.
I remember that one kid always washing their hands.
Mercer wanted to scrub the Nazi off us. Wash away, Pandora. Looks like it all started here.
They had beds for little ones. We must have been so scared, Noor. I'm going to see what else is buried in here. so distorted. What is it saying? A lab. That chemical smell reminds me of pain and fear. Nor? Are you there?
Yes. What now? What did you find?
It's a Hari. They...
A Hari? What do you mean?
I found a photo. All her records. With notes, they called her disruptive. She looked after us.
That's what we all thought. But maybe we were just kids. And maybe there's a lot more to this that we don't know.
Do you think so? Like what?
Something isn't right about that place. Why did they abandon it? What happened?
You're right. I have to go deeper. What was that? Oh no.
What?
There's a Thanator in here too.
That's bad. Are you sure you can handle it?
I think so. But this is too important to turn back now. Was that? No. Can't make it out. You won't believe this.
Try me.
It's Alma's grow tank. You know, where they made her Na'vi self.
Her avatar, you mean? She's not Na'vi. She just wears us like a coat.
Being stalked. That voice. Who is it? The voice. It's coming from that office. Must get in. RDA. It must have triggered an alarm.
Thank you.
Nor? I think I'm in Alma's office. There's a broken recording of her voice. Going to see if I can hear the whole thing.
Perhaps Alma has some answers for us.
Come on, Luke. Come at me.
Fucking sleep is a bitch.